Just about a week after her arrest was made public, State Representative Mary Cavanagh is pleading guilty to drunk driving. The Democrat was spotted driving with two flat tires in Livonia. This is back in February. This is video of that DUI stop. She was later arrested after a test showed her blood alcohol level was over the legal limit. Cavanagh has released a statement saying that addiction is a hard road, and she has committed herself to counseling and treatment. She'll be sentenced on May 6th.